Just 7 runs in his last 4 starts. That's 26 plus innings of work, and he's given up just 7 runs. He's going to be facing James Kaprielian, who is just not pitching well this year. At home, his ERA is 7.46. His whip is 1.69. You do not want to be putting that many base runners on base every inning against this Tampa lineup. They will make you pay for it. Stat on Tampa, 31-5 is a favorite this year of 150 or more.